Hello guys, this is Academia Ali Sunk Art. Today I show you my technique about surrealism style and abstraction. You see, this is small canvas. This is 10 by 10, very small. And looking for what I do today, what I do right now. I show you and I teach you. Come for my academia, I show you everything. Looking for detail, this is abstraction and my design. Look at this. Show me all of it. Very small picture. And I make it surrealism style. This name is picture flora. Maybe flora and fauna. I don't know what I do. Every time artists don't know what is doing, because imagination and passion, everything is work for you art, and you do it whatever you want. I'm not finished, I'll show you what I do later. What I do next. Maybe more animal? I don't know. Okay. I fix it, and you can see my palette and a small brush. Yeah. Okay, I start here. I use, this is very small brush, this number two. And this also, number three. I will make it animal. Maybe first time I can make it dry. Okay, no, painting. You can see. First time dark and light. Regular acrylic painting. Okay. Thank you. You can see what I mean. Okay, I'll show you. Not dry. Color, good color. Take it very small brush. You see what it is? It's too tight. Big cut. Very small brush. Maybe this. Okay. Thank you. I'm sorry about this. I want to fix it for you all. Okay. Okay. Because this is very small driving for color driving. Okay. Small miniature. I show you all of it. My academy show you all of it. You make it painting driving. You can do a painting driving. And make it together. Can you see? Don't broken this design. Look, so beautiful. Okay, I take it. Sometimes you need to use gel, sometimes you need to use water.